learning so much. And one of the last shows, we were playing at Irving Plaza in New York. And my really good friend, Sam Marcus, his brother had an apartment, a hole-in-the-wall apartment, right on Union Square. And, you know, it was like, I think I was like, I don't know, 17. And, you know, I was on tour, I was like free, you know, and like, it was like a hot New York summer, and we were sitting on the windowsill, and his older brother bought us 40s, you know. And we were like, we are so awesome, you know, and we had like our cigarettes, and we were like, free, yeah, we're free. You remember those times, no? Okay. But this song just kind of came out of us while we were chilling there. And it's a song that, you know, one of the more popular ones, but everybody asked me what this song is about. Hey, what? Well, you're not going to get it because I don't know what it's about. I seriously don't know, right? But one time we were in Billings, Montana. Is that anybody ever been to Billings, Montana?
People been there.
They definitely like to drink a lot in Billings, Montana, right? And we were playing this place called the Filling Station, actually. And I remember it was after the show. I was out by the merchandise, kind of sitting, signing autographs or whatever. And this woman comes up to me. God bless her, but you know, definitely overserved. She was like literally cross-eyed, you know, when she's like looking at me, you know? And she kind of like gets it, and she's like, what's the Lime Tree about? Because I have an idea about it, and I want to know what it's about, you know? And it was like, she was kind of like intense, you know? And I was like, oh, it's, I don't really know. And she's like, no, tell me what it's about. And I was like, well, I don't know. I just kind of wrote it, you know, when I was a kid, and it doesn't really have a meaning, and it's just kind of like one of those songs, you know? And her whole face just became so disgusted at me. And she looks at me and she goes, so it's not about eternity? And I was like, no, it is about eternity. And she had her like husband or whatever next to her, like this big Montana guy, and he just looks at me and he's like, that's a bummer. Just walked off. So, this song is about eternity. I spoke of eggs and watched the candle burn. The wick comes out and then love takes its turn. Of fallen angels and broken cells, we will last past the final round. It took a while for you to find me, but I was hiding in the Lime Tree. Above the city in the rain clouds, I poked a hole and watched it drain out. Broken crowns underneath our feet, but as we walk across the diamonds, yeah, we know that love is always shining, shining. Save me, love, save me all the time. I wash it down with the simple sip of wine. Toast my glass to all my loved ones, yeah, to let that the stars and they still shine. Took a while for you to find me, but I was hiding in the Lime Tree. Above the city in the rain cloud, I poked the hole and watched it drain down. It took a while for you to find me, but I was hiding in the Lime Tree. I pulled the water, watched it drain out. so go out for you to find me. I was hiding in the lime tree. I was hiding in the lime tree. It took a while for you to find me. Took a while for you to find me. It took a while for you to find me.